गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन पार्ट 11 वी हैव कवर्ड सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन ई इज इक्वल टू एच इन टू न्यू सी वी लैम्डा वेव नंबर एंड इंक्लूडिंग फोटोइलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट दैट इज वर्क फंक्शन. ऑफ कोर्स प्रॉब्लम जस्ट वन और टू आई हैव सॉल्वड, रिमेनिंग यू हैव टू वर्क आउट बिकॉज वी कैन नॉट सॉल्व ऑल प्रॉब्लम्स. Okay, because problem of time will be there. Now we are going for in part 12, a very important part, that is line spectrum of hydrogen atom. Already I have told you what is spectrum, types of spectrum, okay, and how they are obtained. Now we are talking particularly the hydrogen atom spectrum. What is the specialty of hydrogen atom? Many times I told you, this is the only element in the world till today without a neutron, because it is having only one proton and only one electron. Hence, its atomic number is one, atomic weight is one. Okay, there are usually three fundamental particles. Just if you want to remember, okay, just like three fundamental particles, neutron, electron and proton. So it is not going to have neutron, but only one proton is in the nucleus and one electron is revolving round the nucleus. That we'll talk next, Bohr atomic model. Then first, what is the point you have to remember? Line spectrum of hydrogen atom is made up of lines, hence the name line spectrum. It contains a large number of lines. First remember, this is, as I told you already, all spectrum should be compulsorily, this is an emission spectrum. This is an emission spectrum. This is an emission spectrum. That means due to emission of light, this spectrum or this spectra is obtained. So first of all, remember, this is an emission spectrum. So emission spectrum can be converted into absorption spectrum, but that is not necessary. So what is the procedure? The procedure is very simple. When an electric discharge, that is energy in the form of electric discharge, when an electric discharge is passed through. Usually hydrogen is available in the form of gas, passed through gaseous hydrogen. Hydrogen available in the form of gas, gaseous hydrogen. So in the form of gas, hydrogen will contain molecules. Remember, according to kinetic theory of gases, all gases are made up of smallest particles called by the name molecules. Okay, just like elements will have smallest particle atom, the gases will have molecule. So when an electric discharge is passed through, okay, gaseous hydrogen, what happens? The molecules of hydrogen, okay, dissociate to produce, okay, energetically, shakti utavada, energetically excited, hydrogen atoms or ions. This is the first basic principle. When an electric discharge is passed through gaseous hydrogen containing molecules, the molecules of hydrogen dissociate, break into, okay, produce energetically, having, because energy is supplied in the form of electric discharge, that energy is taken by the hydrogen gas molecules and they will get energy and they will produce energetically excited, okay, hydrogen atoms or ions, okay, which will emit electromagnetic or simply radiations will do, which emit electromagnetic radiations of discrete frequencies, okay? So these hydrogen atoms or hydrogen ions are having large amount of energy, they are excited, so which will emit electromagnetic radiations of discrete frequencies, okay? These radiations emitted by atoms or ions, or you can take excited, okay? Radiations emitted by excited atoms or ions of hydrogen, transist from different higher energy levels, okay, to a particular, okay, lower energy, okay, orbit, lower energy orbit, okay? So, I repeat once again, they will ask you, explain line spectrum of hydrogen, you have to explain this. This is an emission spectrum, first important point. When an electric discharge is passed through gaseous hydrogen, the molecules of hydrogen dissociate, break up to produce energetically excited hydrogen atoms or ions, which will emit electromagnetic radiations of fixed frequencies or particular frequencies. These radiations emitted, discrete means how much energy they have absorbed, that much they are going to leave. So they may have different. These radiations emitted by excited atoms or ions of hydrogen transist, move from different higher energy levels to a particular lower energy orbit, or even you can take here, so higher energy orbits too. Lower, because both orbit will be there, lower energy orbit, okay, which will give series of spectral lines spectral lines, which will give series of spectral lines, okay, which is called, or this is called line spectrum of hydrogen. Line spectrum full of lines. Line spectrum of hydrogen atom. Because without atom, the spectrum will not come. Hydrogen atom. Okay? So my one question is for you. We get plenty of lines. Okay? When we are going to draw the diagram, you will understand plenty of lines will be there. Okay? So this hydrogen, this line spectrum, this line spectrum of hydrogen atom consist of mainly five series of lines which are named in the name of different scientists who worked for it, in the name of different scientists who discovered them or who worked them, different scientists. So this they will ask you, give the name of five series of lines. Okay, sixth one is recently discovered in the 1953 by Humphrey, but for your first year syllabus you are having only five series. You have to remember, which are named in the name of different scientists who discovered them or who worked on them. So my now question for you is, don't confuse my dear students, because already I told you, when we are going to say like this, hydrogen molecule is taken, this is in the form of gas, when electric discharge, okay, will be passed. When electric discharge will be passed through this, what happens? This molecule is going to break into two hydrogen atoms, and these are excited, full of energy, and this will produce radiations. These will produce radiations, and these radiations from higher to lower level, they are going to move. And we get nearly 20 to 25 lines. And if you are confusing, sir, hydrogen has two atoms, one molecule of hydrogen has two atoms, so we'll get two hydrogen atoms. Two hydrogen atoms can give you only two electrons. Then how we get this much number of lines? For that, remember, my dear students, this is hydrogen gas we are taking. So in hydrogen gas, mole number of hydrogen molecules will be there. Mole means how much? 6.023, 10 to the power of 23. And when they are going to break into double, it will be 2 into Avogadro number. So crores together hydrogen atoms will be produced. So crores together electrons will be emitting. And they will absorb energy according to their capacity and level. And hence they can give different number of lines. So this is just like on the board we are writing like this, but actually in practice, one notebook means if it is a 200 page notebook, you have 200 pages. And if you have 200 page two notebook, you have 100 pages for writing, remember. Okay, and hence one bag of rice contains a large number of rice grains. Okay? and hence don't confuse how we get so much number of lines. Hydrogen has only two atoms, okay, only two electrons should come out, then how we get this much lines? So that is your clear, okay? Just like saying one head is hydrogen molecule, okay? So the single hairs present in the head, they are excited atoms, okay? So this is about your production of hydrogen line spectrum, okay? Line spectrum of hydrogen atom, so this you have to remember. And I will not repeat once again because maximum I have written everything on the board and very simple I have written, okay? And I have told you, consist of mainly five series of lines which are named in the name of different scientists. Now, they will ask in the examination, give the details of lines of series or give the details of line spectrum of hydrogen. Details of line spectrum of hydrogen. Details of line spectrum or series. Okay? Line spectrum or series of, okay, or series of hydrogen atom. So when they ask this, you must remember, first you have to remember serial number, then you should remember name of series. What is the name given to that series? Name of series. Okay? Then, lower level or lower orbit. Okay? So, to which frequency will come? And this you can take it as Ni, initial orbit. And then you can take higher orbits from where they are going to transist. Higher orbits, that you can take NF. And NF is always equal to Ni plus 1. Remember, NF should be equal to minimum Ni plus 1. And it will continue. Okay? If it is lower orbit is 1, higher orbit should be 1 plus 1 is 2, continue. 3, 4, 5, 6, whatever you want. Then important is the spectral region. Already you have studied electromagnetic spectrum. Spectral region. In which region of spectrum it is found? So these points you should by heart or you should remember. So first, and name of series you should know, and then lower orbit and higher orbit you should know, and in which spectral region they are found. Okay, this is what you call details of hydrogen spectrum. Okay. So first one, Lyman series. These are the name of the scientist, so don't write wrong spelling. Okay, Lyman series. Okay, and the lower orbit is Ni, already written, okay? Ni is 1. All frequencies or radiations will come to first orbit, okay? And then higher orbit should be, NF should be equal to, 1 is already here, Ni plus 1, the line should come from 2, 3, 4, 5, left your choice, higher to lower. all the frequencies that are going to transist from 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 orbit to first orbit, they are called Lyman series. In which spectral region it is found? It is found in ultraviolet region. Ultraviolet, the shortcut of ultraviolet is UV. Okay? UV region. Pradesha. Okay? Where you get UV region, I hope you know. In electromagnetic spectrum, I explained in detail. Okay? The different gamma rays and this visible region. Before visible region, we get ultraviolet. Then coming to the second one, Balmer. Balmer and Bradley, Balmer, L will be silent. Balmer series. For Balmer series, all electrons will come to orbit 2. So Balmer studied this series of lights, and NF should be equal to 2 plus 1 is 3, 4, 5, 6, continues. And this is very, very, very important, because this we can study properly because it's available in your visible region. This is available in visible region. So in the examination they are going to ask, name the series which is available in visible region. Okay? And then the third one, Lyman, Balmer, next comes Paschen. Paschen series. So Ni should be equal to 3, and NF will be, you can write yourself now, you are familiar, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, continues. And where this is found? This is found in infrared. After red, whatever that comes, we say infrared. And shortcut is IR. IR region. IR region. So in electromagnetic spectrum, you know UV region, visible region, infrared region. Next, you can take fourth one, Brackett. Not your that mathematics Brackett, name of the scientist, Brackett series. So Ni will be equal to 4, Nf will be equal to 5, 6, 7, 8, continues. And this is found in, again, IR region. Again, IR region. Okay? Or they are going to say far IR. So it's left to you. Even if you write IR, more than sufficient. Far IR. Okay? Then fifth one is, okay, Lyman, Balmer, Paschen, Brackett, and how you pronounce this? Fund series. Fund series. Okay? Because P will be silent. Just like psychology, P is present, but we are not pronouncing it. Okay? Otherwise, it will be psychology. Okay? Fund. But in the examination, remember, P fund. If you don't write P, no marks will be given to you because the name of the scientist, so P is silent. So Ni will be equal to 5, all the rays will come to fifth orbit from higher to, and Nf should be equal to 5 plus 1 is 6, 7, 8, 9, etc. And this is also found in same IR region, or they are going to use far IR. Either you can write far IR or you can write IR. So this is sufficient for you for PhD first year, but as on my own interest, I am giving you one more. That is the sixth one, discovered in the year 1953. Okay? in 1953 it was discovered. Okay, in 1950 it is called, and that is Humphrey. His name only given Humphrey. Humphrey, if you want correct spelling, C.J. Humphrey, Chief Justice. Okay, Humphrey series. Humphrey series, then automatically all frequencies will come to sixth one, and they should come from next 6 plus 1 is 7, 8, 9, 10, etc. Again, the answer is, you can write clearly, far IR region, okay? So, my dear students, this is purely extra for you. Not necessary for PUC first year, but from the point of CET, NEET and other examinations. So, actually 6 lines of name of series are available. So, Lyman, Balmer, Paschen, Brackett and Fund. Lyman, you remember? Balmer, we can study properly, and hence in the visible region, Balmer, we are going to say the lines, alpha, beta, gamma, because that only we can study. So UV we cannot study, IR we cannot study. And hence, your Balmer series, problem they may ask you, details will be there. So this Balmer series is important for you, that NI will be 2 and NF will be 3, 4, 6, and it's available in the visible region. Okay? And how we get lines, that I will take next time. Okay? So, we are going to calculate the wave number of each line after drawing the diagram only, because unless until you get the line, you can't understand anything. So, next class, I will continue, my dear students. So, the continuation of this will be calculation of wave number of each spectral line. Okay? Thank you. See you again.